I'm going to pick out two, and that's Dilshan Madushankar and Gerald Coetzee, two young emerging fast bowlers. I think there's going to be a high demand for pace bowlers.
Gerald Coetzee, won by Mumbai Indians for 10 crore.
Daryl Mitchell, the New Zealand all-rounder.
I go with Harshal Patel. Surprising because you'd think he's tapered off a little and not been in the reckoning, let go of by RCB. But lots of teams need Indian pace bowlers.
South Africa's Gerald Coetzee.